across the ocean from Germany. His family began a new life away from the war and strife. They settled down on the land in Nebraska, nothing very grand. They worked hard to pay their way in America. His new country's call, willing to give it all. 67 he went to fight, kept helicopters flying day and night. Made good friends and lost a few, not too much than the old.
Leo, the peaceful man,
met dinner after Vietnam, buried her in 74 with Latvian love. Who could want for more? Found a cabin that needed care, fixed it up, and soon they had a pair. Who'd run and play, and sweetness filled most every day.
Sweetheart,
his dear wife.